Hey Jackets, I'm Corey.
And I'm Ben.
And this should be a split.
Today we honor John Lennon.
John Lennon was born on October 9th, 1940, in Liverpool, England.
He was most famous as lead singer and co-founder of the Beatles.
The Beatles gained their fame in England and brought it over to America.
Fame grew on them, and the Beatles broke up in 1970. Lennon then pursued his solo career.
He divorced his first wife, Cynthia, and married Yoko Ono in 1969.
The couple formed the Plastic Ono Band and recorded Give Peace a Chance during their famous bed-in for peace in Amsterdam.
His career had a quick start when he released the single Imagine in 1971.
In 1976, Ono gave birth to Sean Lennon in October.
In the summer of 1980, he began to work on a new album called Double Fantasy.
The album was released in November to positive reviews.
Just as the album started to climb the charts, Lennon was assassinated by Mark David Chapman on December 8, 1980, just outside the Farms Building in Manhattan.
His death broke hearts all over the world. He left us not just as a musician, but as a writer, actor, and activist.
His hope for world peace was unseen in his lifetime, but what he did accomplish was educating us about the idea of world peace.
Lennon's music will never be forgotten.
Well, that's it for me, Squeakley. I'm Corey.
And I'm Ben, signing off for YJP News.